be ballin' on these niggas, got me feelin' like sports. Dash got so much wood, I could build me a fort.
What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Fat Dallas, bringing you some more Madden 18 lockdown tips. Today, we're gonna go into a big boy package. We're gonna utilize what they didn't do in the game, which is play the big coverages like dime, quarter, all them type of packages. We are in the DB Fire 2, make your adjustments with the man blitz, and that's all you got to do. You can lock down the run with the man blitz, you can confuse your opponent with the cover 2 DB Fire blitz, and you shouldn't be able to do this. You know, they said before the game was released in the $326, you should be able to manipulate with small packages and run all over that. So the key to this is, if they come out with only two tight ends or two wide receivers, you want to go into your 3-4 eye. There's a lot of people that's going to run the wham, the tight end angle, all them type of defenses. But if they come out with three wide receivers or anything like that at the bottom of the screen, make sure you let your opponent pick his play. You can sit in this defense all game long. Now in the DB Fire, no matter if you pick the man coverage or if you pick the DB Fire, all you got to do is press, pinch your line down and crash out, or to stop the draw, crash opposite where the running back is at. Now if the running back is in the middle or to the left, you want to crash your line back toward that direction, and then you can man up any kind of threat that you think is on the field, and he's going to make terrible throws because he's going to constantly have pressure in his face. Like I said, press. You don't want to base a line because then that's going to mess up your cloud and your soft flats. All you want to do is press, and you can see me manning up people on the field that I think is a threat. And then right here, this is my coverage. I man that tight end up. I use the controls they got in the game, which you can press them 5 yards from the line of scrimmage, and I make sure that I use that. I bump people, I press people, because that's what a lot of people was doing to me earlier in the season. So I said, in order to make my defense locked down, in order for y'all to utilize everything that's in the game, since they don't want to make it as real as possible, you should be doing the same thing too. Every time you see me manning up somebody, I'm taking away a route, running back coming out the backfield, yellow zones, two double yellow zones right there. He throws it right where the yellow zone is at, because his running back was going to be his first read. If I see three wide receivers, I just press, pinch the line down, crash out. Great run defense, awesome pass defense, man. Y'all can utilize this if you playing a friend, if you playing weekend league. This is exactly going to be the concept I use in weekend league. If I see them come out with only two wide receivers, I'm going right into the 3-4. There's no way you're going to be able to beat me. If you got three wide receivers, I'm coming out in this, and I'm going to mix it up from the DB Fire blitz, and I'm going to mix it up from the man coverage, and you can do the same exact thing, but don't base a line, because a lot of people like to use them out route glitches, them one play touchdowns over the middle of the field. He won't have enough time for 97, 98 speed to get all the way 18 to 20 yards down the field. I'm telling you, the pressure is going to constantly be in his face. And if you need more offensive tips, we can get right back to that. 50 likes, let's go, man. Tear it up.
Flushed out right. Check. And it's caught. Touchdown. Always important to get the first.